If Ray Martin hadn't been a journalist, he would love to have been a cricketer. He would love to have opened the batting for Australia. And I can see it now. Ray Martin, 100 not out.
For the full story, get your copy of Ray Martin's autobiography, out now.